Good.
A friend of mine had the two-quart, half-gallon, mm-hmm. we were logging, and a D8 cap ran over it, smashed it, half of the diameter,
right.
It still works.
Right. It only holds a quart now.
Yeah. And then your other story that you were telling about the bottle.
Okay. The other one was the bottle that I had a replacement for one of the Lifetime that went bad. And they replaced it with a 5-year warranty, and it went bad, and I shipped it back to Stanley, and they said it's out of warranty, right. Sent it back to me, and I sent it back to them and told them the story, and it says either replace it or keep it, and they kept it, last I ever heard.
And that was about late 80s.
That was probably late 80s, okay. Yeah.
Right on, thank you.
That help you?